New at 6, a local man will spend 30 years in federal prison after pleading guilty to a child porn charge. Federal authorities say Matthew Stewart Kidwell went on a social media site and said he was looking for someone to rape a 4-year-old child while he watched. We first brought you the Kidwell case in November of 2013 when the FBI raided the home of his parents in Wayne Township. A detective says Kidwell texted nude photos of a young girl to himself.